Hollow point bullets are a nasty business. Silver slug deformed and shredded on impact.
He'll be okay, though.
Hmm?
He'll be okay?
His internal organs are positively riddled. If I don't extract every single scrap of silver, he's liable to suffer some long-term toxicosis. Easy there. Try not to move.
And who should I be asking? Should I be worried about the Crooked Man taking over? Or is Crane still the thing?
The Crooked Man, Bloody Mary, the Tweedles. This is bigger than what I thought it was.
Yeah. The Crooked Man came out of the shadows for a reason. For him to attack us so blatantly like that. He either feels invincible or desperate. It's just that now that I'm Deputy Mayor, I need your respect. And this situation has to end.
What situation?
All unglamored fables starting today have to go and stay at the farm.
Oh, give me a fucking break. Are you gonna let her talk to me like that?
Getting the money right now.
I'm not taking the coat.
But it's magic.
So?
And it'd be covering a check I already wrote.
Okay, well, that sounds like a your problem to me.
Yeah, it is. And so I came here to sell it off.
Reminds me of Briar Rose.
You're not touching anything, are you? Oh, okay then.
You won't have to worry, Johan. I'm gonna take him down.
Thank you. Thank you, Sheriff.
It was here. It was right fucking here. What did you do with it?
How the fuck do I know?
Listen, you bald little dipshit. You're gonna... You piece of shit. I'm gonna...
The magic mirror's missing shard. Where is it? Bloody Mary brought it here, didn't she?
You don't know anything about anything, do you?
I don't care who killed the prostitutes. If Crane was helping himself to the community coffers, it means his hand was in my pocket, and you just let him go!
I don't know what you heard, but it didn't happen like that.
Are you denying the facts?
She's denying me the chance to get a word in. Now, Miss White,
I... Sheriff Bigby has returned.
Ah, there's the old wrecking ball himself.
Bigby, where have you been?
I'm not finished here, Miss White.
You will have to wait.
Sheriff Wolf, sir.
Thank you, Tim. I know the sheriff isn't the accommodating sort, but you handled it. You did well. You can go now.
Thank you, sir.
You see, everyone in Fable Town has a role to fill. You just have to pay attention to what they need to help them find it.